egg yolk with the arrow root. This is just about to boil. So we're going to add a little bit of this here for this very slowly. Make sure. I have to put a dish towel underneath here to keep it from moving around. Keep on mixing it until we get the right texture.